The day you are leaving this world, you cannot handle any pain. You can't be conscious of any, even the dress you are wearing, you can't be conscious of it. Not to talk of your car, your money in the bank, your house. You can't be conscious of any of them at all at all. If you go to mortuary now, you will see multitude of people in the mortuary who were once millionaires and billionaires, who had many things, but they don't know where those things are now. They are not conscious of the dress they wore. They are not conscious of their money in the bank. They are not conscious of their car. They are just kept there, and they are there waiting for a day they will be buried, and their soul has departed. If they refuse to repent, they would have gone to hell. And people may be there celebrating. They are burying big man. They will be there suffering. And from eternity to eternity. Don't let the things of this world to deceive you. The glory of this world must surely pass away. And naked we came into this world. Naked shall we return. Nobody will take anything out of this world. Everything you are seeing here are all vanity. Are you a believer? Don't be deceived. But make sure you will make it. But make sure you give the Lord attention without distraction. This world is coming your way, that you will be counted worthy to make it at the end of this life. We should be contented with whatever we have and seek righteousness and true holiness to fulfill the pleasure of God. We brought not into this world. Nobody will take anything out of this world. So don't let those things deceive you. Draw closer to Him so that you will escape the day of God's wrath. Gather at His feet, listen to His word, amend your ways, do the work of righteousness so that that day you will escape. You will not be among those that will suffer the wrath of God or the wrath of Antichrist by the time that the trumpet has sounded and Antichrist comes upon you. It shall be terrible. And no one should isolate this happening or signs or the end time or the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed is that servant whom his Lord, when he cometh, shall find so doing.